Halloween is coming and we know you're excited. Sure, why wouldn't you be? The sweets, the hanging around your friends, the messing. But sometimes that messing can go too far. Halloween is the busiest night of the year for the emergency services. And then there's the fireworks. Let me be absolutely clear. Fireworks are dangerous and they are illegal. If you or anybody is caught in possession of them, caught lighting them, selling them, or even giving them away, you could be prosecuted. And if you're found guilty, you could be facing fines of thousands of euros that you and your family have to pay. What a nightmare. If you see a firework on the ground, don't pick it up. It could still be live, and you could lose a finger or two if it goes off. Tell an adult, tell a teacher, tell a guard.
Fireworks are extremely dangerous. This is why you're not allowed to buy them in Ireland. They can be unpredictable, they can explode quicker than you think before you can get away to a safe distance.
Each year we unfortunately see many injuries caused by fireworks and bonfires. Some of these are very serious, can be eye injuries, burns, and maybe even amputated fingers. Everyone thinks it won't happen to them, but fireworks are so dangerous and unpredictable. It just takes you to be in the wrong place at the wrong time to be involved in an accident with one. These type of injuries are not easy for us to deal with or treat. They aren't easy for the patients. They can be extremely painful. They also aren't easy for the emergency department to try and fix.
The injuries caused by fireworks can have devastating lifelong consequences and mean that children may not be able to do simple things like hold a book properly, write properly, or throw a ball. So they have lifelong devastating consequences.
This Halloween, we want you to have fun and be safe. Please do stay away from bonfires. Bonfires can contain materials that give off toxic fumes. They can contain aerosols and gas cylinders. If these explode when they're heated and they fly through the air, they could cause you a serious injury. As the bonfire starts to grow and becomes hotter, it can become unstable and sometimes bonfires can collapse. We don't want you anywhere near bonfires. If your costume was to catch fire, would you know what to do? Firstly, stay away from the bonfire. If your costume does catch fire, we want you to stop, drop and roll.
With the bonfires, they can cause very severe burns, primarily to the palms of the hands, where children will fall and stumble. And because of the natural protective mechanisms that they have, they'll fall with their hands outstretched and land into the flames. Of course, when you fall forward, you can also damage your face, and we do see burns around the mouth and the lips, which can cause lifelong scarring.
Each year in the run-up to Halloween and on Halloween night itself, we deal with hundreds of bonfires. While we're dealing with these bonfires, we may not be able to get to important calls where people's lives may be in danger. House fires, road traffic collisions. Trucks may have to drive from stations further away and take longer to get to calls. Also, bonfires cause serious damage to your local community, to fields, parks, places where you and small kids play. This damage takes months and months to regrow, and grass can be damaged for up to 18 months.
Halloween can be a scary time for some people. If you're an older person or you're living on your own, the noise in the atmosphere outside could be very frightening to you. And if you have a pet, you know how scared they get when bangers or fireworks go off. So keep pets inside. Be kind to your neighbours this Halloween. Set a good example for your younger brothers and sisters.
This year, more than ever, we're asking you to be safe and stay away from fireworks and unsupervised bonfires.
If we all work together, we can have a fun and safe Halloween. So take care and enjoy it.